Kevin, I've mentioned on the show before that I was born literally without a sense of smell. It's called anosmia. It means I can smell absolutely nothing. Well, here's a story about smell that caught my eye. Apparently, men can actually smell when a woman is turned on. In this study, researchers in England had women work up a sweat on an exercise bike and then had them watch either sexy stuff or unsexy stuff. The woman who got the sexy option watched, like, Channing Tatum dance in Magic Mike, or they read portions of 50 Shades of Grey. The women in the unsexy group had to watch videos of bridges being built or watch videos of unattractive people dancing. And after that, the researchers swabbed some sweat from the women in both groups. Then they had men smell the different swabs and ask them which one they preferred. And for the most part, most men picked the sweat of the women who had been sexually turned on. So I guess there's something to it, and I guess I'm starting to wonder now if maybe I can smell, but I've just never been around a woman who was aroused by me. So that's kind of humbling to discover. 94HJY.
This report is sponsored by Batteries Plus Bulbs.
Now, your Storm Team 10 forecast, powered by Stubby Jackson House, Fall River.
Clouds, a passing shower overnight, temperatures holding in the low and mid-30s. Mostly sunny, less wind on Thursday, a high of 51. Clouds on Friday, afternoon rain showers mixing with snow at night, a high of 47. Not much snow at all, looks like heading into Saturday morning. Very cool or breezy, though, Saturday, a high of 42. I'm Storm Team 10 meteorologist Mark Searle.
Start it up, keep it up. At Batteries Plus Bulbs, plus phone repair, plus key fob. Get the know-how you need right now. Broken screen? Dead battery? Batteries Plus Bulbs can fix that. Screens repaired and batteries replaced. Learn more at batteriesplus.com. There's a new way to shop and get fit for golf in Warwick, and you're invited. Golf Galaxy will open for a sneak preview on Wednesday, March 11th, and will grand open on Saturday, March 14th. Get in line early during the grand opening weekend celebration to receive your combination to open the
Best Radio Show.
And coming up, you...
We're coming 2-on-1 with it.
Hope for cream cheese.
Drivers, now let's...
The good part!
Your prom shopping go nowhere else. 7,000 jaw-dropping dresses in stock. You could go through the aisles for days. Oh, so much fun playing dress-up. And there's 50...
26 runs to... Well, fun times when they're at their modern open play facility. Your dog will be in very capable... household.
JSD.
Moving it.
Be an old man.
So that's a break.
Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on a night move.
Oh.
the two. It's funny how the night moves when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves with autumn closing in.
Taco Bell location near you.